David Halpern of Mastery Consulting. You know, one of the best things you could possibly do to improve your business results is pair up with an accountability partner. Oh, by the way, an accountability partner costs you nothing and takes virtually no time if done right, which means it's an incredible form of leverage. Now, what must an accountability partner do, and what must you do for them? And here's the key, are you ready? Number one, when your mind gets off track with negative thoughts, as happens once or twice on a daily basis, or when your activities reflect a lack of productivity, when you start doing things you shouldn't do with your time, that's when the accountability partner is powerful and necessary. Make the text, pick up the phone and make the call. Simply a 30-second or 60-second interaction with that person will do the trick and get you back on track. Now, what should that accountability partner say or do? Have you ever heard the expression, hate the sin and love the sinner? The concept is the same. In other words, a great accountability partner or mentor or coach would say something like this. You know, hey Kevin, you really don't get on social media. Don't do it. But just know, I love you dearly and man, your business is building. This is gonna be a good year. In other words, hate the sin or the activity that's unproductive, but love the person and re-inspire them. My question for you today is, who could you pair up with as an accountability partner, and how simple could you keep this process for improving your business?